Hi everyone, and welcome back to Wanderlust with Hong. Today we're gonna unbox and test out the new portable solar panels from Nightcore. Some time back, I did a review video of a set of portable solar panels I got from AliExpress for about 30 Singapore dollars. It was a brandless product, and based on my review and subsequent usage, it worked decently well for its price. In a nutshell, under direct and strong sunlight, it was able to generate about 900 mAh per hour, which in human language translates to about 5 to 6 hours to get your cell phone charged up from zero. So recently, one of my favorite outdoor gear producers, Nightcore, released their all-new 28W NWG V2 portable solar panels. A few weeks later, I also received a few messages from you guys asking me to do a review video about this. So here we are. By the way, this is not a sponsored product, nor is this a sponsored video. And with a price tag of 160 Singapore dollars, is this as good as it claims to be? Let's find out. So this is all you get in the package. The box that the product comes in, open it up, and your solar panels are on the inside. You also get these Baseus high capacity USB A to USB C cables. The good thing is they also have this output on the cable itself, so you're gonna be able to see what kind of power you're generating with the solar panels. All right, first impressions. Like all Nightcore products, the materials feel robust and the build quality looks to be top notch. It's rated to be water resistant, which is another plus point. There's also this flip out stand, which will allow you to angle the solar panels better, as well as to hide the items you're charging away from direct sunlight. And tipping the scales at only 686 grams, it should be lightweight enough for backpacking and camping trips. All right, let's take a look at the measurements of the solar panels. When it is folded up, we're looking at 11.5 inches long and about 6¼ inches wide. And once it's opened up, it would be about 29 inches. Pretty decent size. As some of you may know, I'm not much of a technical guy. I have no idea what all the volts and watts means. Like all of you, all I want to do is find out how well these solar panels work and how long would it take to charge things up. And for that, I'm going to use my trusty 30,000 mAh power bank, link it up to the solar panels, and see how much it charges up in an hour to an hour and a half. Right now, it's at 0%. Let's go. By the way, I made the order for these portable solar panels from Nightcore Singapore's official website on a Thursday and received it within 24 hours. I've got to say that it has to be one of the fastest deliveries I've ever received. This 28W Nightwalker Gear V2 uses industry standard X series sun power panels, which is supposed to give us up to 24% solar energy conversions, as compared to regular panels that generate only about 16 to 18%. This should make it significantly more efficient. We'll find out soon enough. Alright, as you can see, I've got the portable solar panels under some really intense sunlight. In fact, I'm getting a sunburn on the left side of my face. Now, for about 60 minutes, these panels were able to generate about 45% of my battery pack's power, which equates to about 13,500 mAh. In human language, that means charging up your cell phone twice from 0%. Now there are two USB-A outputs on these solar panels, one being a 5V 2.1A and the second one, which I'm plugged into, a QC 3.0, and based on a readout from the USB cable was generating about 5 to 7 watts under cloudy conditions and up to 15 to 17 watts under direct sunlight. Now according to the official website, these panels have an average rating of about 10 to 12 watts, so I'm just gonna say they have performed exceedingly well. So if you're planning to get a set of portable solar panels or to upgrade from an existing set, I'm gonna say these Nightcore panels work really, really well. I've included the official website to the description. That's it for this first test and review. Thank you so much for joining me. Please consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't already done so. This is where I share my travels, adventures, camping and hiking trips, as well as gear and equipment reviews. And if you've liked the video, like the video. Be sure to check out some of my other videos here and here. All right, take care of yourselves. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.